Good evening, students. We have discussed a lot, means total 7 chapters we have discussed. Today's chapter is related with science, wonders of science, the modern inventions. Some examples are given here, and definitely it will come as a short note that I will mention about that modernized technology, and you have to write about it. Or it can come with a question like that: what do you know about a rocket, or for what purpose we are using rocket? So the paragraph, whatever is given in your book, is enough to give that answer. If you want to add more, definitely you can add. Clear? So let us see what is the point. What I said, what is the name of the chapter? Wonders of Science. Wonders of Science means some inventions related with science. Okay, modern inventions. First one is, will be rocket. What is a rocket? It is a tube shaped case, okay, and used to launch a spacecraft. It is usually used to launch a spacecraft or to escape from the pull of Earth's gravity. So rocket is having that power that it can only pull over the Earth's gravity. Clear? So it is really a modern invention. Second one, you see, calculator. Now it is because of that telephone, because of that mobile phone and all this laptop and all, we are not using calculators so much, but people are using to calculate. What is a calculator? It's a small machine used in doing calculation very quickly. We know it very well. Okay, two types of calculators are there. Scientific is different and manual. Two types of calculators are there. Third one, you see, it's a device to detect radio waves sent by distant and invisible stars. So it is used to see, detect means to find out the radio waves and invisible stars. It can find out the invisible stars in the sky, and even it can detect the radioactivity or radio waves by distance. Okay, so what is that? It is satellite. It is satellite. Yes, it is satellite receiver. Okay, so what is the work, or for what purpose we are using satellite receiver? To detect the radio waves by distance and to find out the stars. Okay, so third one done. Fourth one, you see, what is communication satellite? See, satellite receiver, communication satellite. Satellite is an object that orbits the Earth and is used in sending messages from one to the other. Okay, natural satellite is moon of Earth, and many other satellites we are sending, is it, to get the messages from there to us. Okay, so communication satellite are used, it generally orbits the Earth and it's sending the messages from there to Earth. Clear? Number fifth one is that, so how many things we have done? Rocket first one. First, number two, we have discussed calculator. Number three, we have discussed satellite receiver. Number fourth, we have discussed communication satellite. Communication satellite. Number fourth, let us see, it's just a machine, looks like us, and it is programming everything like human being. Okay, and if you are having this one at your home, nothing to do at all. Nowadays we are so advanced that we are not having maids at home. The modernized, those who are upgraded all, they are using this one. In foreign countries you might have heard, what is that? Robot. Okay, a robot can do any work, is it? So a machine that is programmed to do jobs that are usually performed by people, means what we are doing, a robot can do very easily and fast. So number fifth one is robot. Clear? Number six, it is very easy to say, Okay, but you are very fond of these all things nowadays, mobile phones. So what is descriptive here? A small handset that is used in communicating with each other in any part of the world. So it is the way that we can connect ourselves through world in any part of the world. Is it from our home we can talk to a foreign country, anyone, because of this. Okay, so the number six, the last one, is mobile phone. It's not that only these are the modern invention of science, many are there. It's just some examples given here to understand that few modern inventions nowadays in our life, it is very active, and without this modern inventions we cannot lead our life. It is very important to get all this, like satellite we need to get messages from the outside world. Is it robot? Nowadays people are so lethargic, you can say that they cannot do their work by their own. They need someone who can do the work very fast. And who are those for us? That is robot, who are better than us. Okay, secondly, mobile phones. We know that it is very difficult to lead a life without a mobile phone. I can give you a challenge, one day just spend with this phone, you cannot. Okay, after that, you see satellite receivers and all, scientists are needed. They needed this device to get informations from the radio waves from the space and all. They need this one too. They are going on research over the this topic, space and all. So they need this satellite receivers and all. Communication satellite scientists are sending. Okay, why? Because they want to get the message in what is there in the space and all. So they need this one. Calculator, we need to calculate things. Okay, sometimes calculation is so heavy that by your hand or own calculation we cannot do. So we need calculation for that. So the scientific or the modern invention calculator, is there is no doubt to use of it. And rocket, we need to send or launch a spacecraft. And it can only possible for a rocket to escape from the Earth's gravity. Is it? You cannot say that today I am going to moon, though you don't have rocket, you cannot go. Is it? Because you have to get rocket, then only you can go there. So it is also very important to modernize us more, to know about the world which is outside, the universe. For the research and all, we need all these inventions. So truly they are the modern inventions of science, and it is very needy for us in our daily life. Clear? Another facts question is there, you will just learn this one, that the internet was first developed by the American military. Okay, who developed first, or who first used this internet, is actually used by the Americans military. They are actually the inventor of this internet system. Clear? So this six you will write as a short note, that what do you know about mobile phone, or what is a mobile phone, what do you know about a robot, or what purpose people are using generally robot. Like these questions by your own you prepare and just learn this as short notes. Okay, it will come like that. And including this one, you'll include this one, what is that, who is the inventor of this internet system, who is that? The American military. So this is only the chapter Wonders of Science, very easy. You have to just learn about this all modern inventions. These are all modern invention of science. Modern inventions of science. Few examples, many more are there. Okay, so just go through the chapter. Related with that worksheet I'll provide you. Or except of this, if you find any problem, just tell me. We'll again discuss over this, though you will not get any doubts here. It is very easy, but still you just go through and try to solve the worksheet. This much today. Thank you, class.